threw it away. And 4 days later, the phone was cut off, so I had to go to the phone company and pay it, or, you know, he'd have a fit. And I had to do all this without him knowing. Perfect.
I don't understand.
They gave me the bill. It was close to $18. There were all these calls. Long distance. MH. MH? Manhattan? So I called one. A woman answered. I said, I'm calling from Carlton Hanson's office. She said, really? I said, he wants to have dinner tonight, the usual place.
What made you say that?
What woman would he be calling in Manhattan? Who answers her own phone?
Married women. Lots of women answer their own phones.
So he's calling some married woman from my house while I'm upstairs sleeping?
Maybe it's a kid, or maybe he's throwing you a surprise party.
So now he spends 2 nights a week at the Waldorf? I'm so stupid.
Assuming the worst.
The worst is that I'll poison him.
Get him, Nico. Nico, get him. You get him. Don't know.
To this place called